I'm Dave Annable, and I'm here because cancer has affected my life. I had a family member who died of cancer, breast cancer, my aunt, and a 19-year-old girl I went to high school with died of ovarian cancer, who was a very good friend of mine. I'm here, I'm working the phone banks, so I'm going to try and pull as much money out of everyone as humanly possible.
Do you have any special techniques?
Pretending I'm Rob Lowe. Say, hey, this is Rob Lowe, I'll go on a date with you if you'd like, show you these blue eyes, whatever I can, whatever I can.
Hello? This is Dave Annable. How are you?
Hi. Oh, my gosh. This is an amazing event. Thank you so much for coming. I was only 21 when I was diagnosed.
And, oh, wow.
It's not really something that you think about when you're so young.
This is the reason why we're here, to raise awareness and raise funds. So thank you so much for your donation. Like I said, tell your friends. This is a really important cause, and we're glad we're here.